Well, happening right now, a tractor trailer rollover on Interstate 81 shuts down an on-ramp. Let's take a live look at the scene here. The Route 315 ramp in DuPont that gets drivers onto Interstate 81 South is closed right now. The accident happened just after 8:30 this morning. The overturned tractor trailer was hauling gasoline. Crews are working to empty the gas into another truck. The estimated time of reopening is 1 p.m. and there have been no reported injuries there.